Or two. SML, longevity's friend. And I hope you enjoyed this reaction.
What came in the mail today?
These nuts?
My grandparents' ashes.
Oh, what?
Wait, your grandparents' ashes? Like both of them?
Yeah, Marvin. They wanted to be mixed together for eternity.
Wait, so they're both inside this thing? Ew, is that their ashes?
Yes. They died. They were cremated. They wanted to be put in this priceless, one-of-a-kind vase that's been passed down from generation to generation in my family.
Bruh.
That's kind
of mean.
Are you ready to kick the soccer ball in the house?
Yeah! Jenny, what if we break something?
Cody, are you 40 years old? What if we break something?
Yeah, be a kid for one. Well, I just don't want to get in trouble.
We're not going to get in trouble. Hey, yeah, break the ball to you first.
I got it.
My turn. What's this? What
was that?
It sounded like you broke something. Cody, that's what you sound like. If you ever wonder what you sound like, that's what you sound like.
Okay, that doesn't change that you broke something.
Okay, how do you know I broke something?
It was a loud crash from the kitchen.
But what did a spear in there that played these crashing glass sounds?
Are you crazy?
Why would you have that?
You know they're like little machines that play nature noise? Maybe it's on the crashing glass sound channel.
Yeah, that sounds very relaxing. Crashing glass sounds. Let's fall asleep to that.
Guys, do you think I broke something?
No.
Yes.
It's 3 against 1, so I didn't break anything.
Okay, let's go.
We're
check.
We're 2 against 3, okay, so...
$5.
Okay, I'll buy you $5.
Okay.
Oh no! What happened here?
Jenny, this is the thing you broke.
What
the? Is there not a machine that makes more glass noises in here?
No, you don't have one of those.
Yes, I do. And what is all this stuff?
I think it's someone's ashes.
Wow, they have a serious smoking problem if they have that much ashes.
But no, Jenny, I mean like human ashes. Like this used to be people.
Dude, this is a lot of people. Oh, guys,
this is two people.
What are we gonna do, Junior? You're the one who broke it.
Yeah.
We all broke it because we all kicked the soccer ball.
But you hit it last.
Yes,
no, Jeffy hit it last.
No. You hit it last.
Guys, it doesn't matter that Jeffy hit it last.
You
so
hit a glass, Debra.
Junior.
Junior, where are we gonna find a vase that looks just like this one?
When did he get that from? Okay, man. What's up, man? Found out. What? I'll be like that too. He didn't break the vase.
The first vase, but I broke the second vase. There was only one vase, Jeffy. No, there wasn't. There were two vases.
No, he's one of a kind. Priceless and an average.
Exactly. There was only one vase, Jeffy.
Guys, if there were two vases, go ahead and hit the like button and the subscribe button. Prove them wrong.
Jeffy, there was only one vase.
Hey.
My friends are no longer my friends anymore because they friend me.
I like that too. It is a top of bed.
What?
What
color do you think goes next?
Oh, dude, totally the orange one.
Oh, definitely orange.
No.
What's up, D-bags?
Oh, hey, Jeff. Sorry we had to blame it on you.
Because of you guys, I lost TV for a month.
A month?
Yeah, that sucks, dude.
Yeah, sorry, Jeffy.
You guys better go tell my dad the truth, or I'll tell me to ruin all of your lives.
But we really think you this would be good. Green is going to be next. Rip Kendall. Green's first. Let's go. Yep.
I'm not gonna get grounded just so you can get your stupid dumb doll back.
But Junior, I need Ken back.
Well, look, nothing's gonna happen to Ken.
You do not need that stupid little baby doll. How old are you anyway? You do not need a doll.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, Cody, there's a package here for you.
That's just weird.
It's from
Jeffy. Bruh. That sucks.
Why would I order new glasses?
Because you love to collect glasses and wear them?
Do you think I wear glasses because I collect glasses? No, I wear glasses because my eyes don't work right.
Yes.
So did you order new eyes?
New eyes?
Yeah.
Can I open the box?
You suck at jokes, Junior. Oh my god, it's Ken's head. Oh my god. Oh no. He is a doll. He's a doll. Okay. A doll.
Mom, Dad, what are you doing here? We're very disappointed in you, Cody. What did I do? You ate a Baconator, Cody. Would you have went up to
what's a Baconator?
I didn't eat a Baconator. Oh, yeah? Well, then why did we find this Baconator wrapper in your room? Along with the note that says, ha, 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 I ate this Baconator from Wendy's.
Oh, that's just big facts. That's just big fact evidence.
Why would I leave a note about something I'm not allowed to do?
That does make sense.
Oh,
you gotta stop. But then you kind of deserve it at the same time.
We're gonna give you a spankinator.
Tell the truth,
a baconator and a spankinator. Huh. Funny.
Cody's life is ruined, just like Jeffy said.
Well, yep. Yep. Don't you should have never said that. So, you're happy to go. What? No way. Awesome. What the heck, Jeffy? Jeffy, what is wrong with you? Just tell the truth. What? It was working, guy. Really?
Man, you really made that guy feel pretty bad. Yeah, he got me grounded. Well, I mean, I'd feel bad if I were you, but whatever. Let me know if you need anything else. I got a whole bunch more costumes.
Alright, thanks.
Where did he get that much costumes from?
Oh, hey, Jeffy. What are you doing? Wait, why are you getting closer to me? Stop it.
Oh my god, Jeffy, no. Dude, creepy. Poor Chef Peepy. Oh, he's a really stupid
Is
that Chef Peepy? Finally, thank you. He brought my dad. I knew it. Why? I think he's probably my dad. No. Yes.
They framed me. Wait, the title of the video. Jeffy gets framed. We should have put him. Yeah, I've been telling you guys that. Well, Jay, we're sorry for grounding you. We just thought you did it. Now kiss my hand. Kiss your hand.
Just do it, man. Whack.
Now, don't you ever try to take my away from me.
Which one of you is going to go sweep up Grandma and Grandpa?
Have I broken something? Nah, I don't think I did. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Hit that notification if you want to see more. That's my video. Bye.